If my ovulation test is positive, when will I ovulate?
The ovulation test measures the ovulation hormones.
I know that, but I also know that not all ovulation triggers and signs are a clear immediate sign. For example, cervical mucus starts to change the day before and shifts back the day after.
Yes, and the basal body temperature usually spikes the day after you ovulate.
It also spikes if you are under too many blankets or ran over to get the basal body thermometer before getting back in bed. That's why I want to use the ovulation test to know when I'll ovulate.
The hormone spike that tells the ovaries to release an egg occurs about 24 hours before the egg is released.
So I'll ovulate the day after the ovulation test is positive?
Remember that the hormone levels go up and down, so the ovulation test will show barely positive 2 days before you ovulate and the day after you ovulate.
That's probably what causes the basal body temperature to spike.
No, that's due to the hormone signal to get the uterine lining prepped for the embryo if it arrives.
So when will I ovulate?
The average date of ovulation is 14 days into a 28-day cycle.
Not everyone has a 28-day cycle.
The average ovulation date is halfway through your cycle. And you'll have a positive ovulation test the day you ovulate and the day before as the hormone signal to ovulate is going off.
It is so much simpler if it is a biological on-off switch.
You can also check the cervical mucus, since it becomes more abundant, slippery and clear when you're about to ovulate.
What's the sign if I'm about to ovulate?
If the ovulation test is positive and the cervical mucus is like lotion, you're about to ovulate.
And if it is like a clear goop on my panties, take them off and enjoy his company.
Ideally, you'd be having sex the day before, since your eggs only have a shelf life of a day or two while his genetic contribution can last a couple of days.
We can compromise and have sex every night for a week. The ovulation test makers say start testing every day almost a week before the likely ovulation date.
Say the people who want to sell you a six-pack of them. Just start testing a day or two before the middle of your cycle, since few people ovulate several days before that point.
What if I'm one of those few?
Then start ovulation tests a couple days after your period ends to see if your ovulation date is really far off. And if you ovulate too soon or too late in the cycle, you'll know why it is taking several cycles to get pregnant.
There's the option to have sex every night.
Even if you conceive, if the uterine lining isn't right, the embryo won't be able to implant properly. And if the ovulation test never reads positive, you either aren't using it right or have a different hormonal problem.
Both of which are reasons to see a doctor.
But for most women, if the ovulation test is positive, your eggs are in the process of delivery or have arrived. Whether anything hatches is up to you.